So this is chapter 11, question 3. Now, in river water, in a chalky agricultural area, may contain these ions. Okay, there are so many ions. Now, the water is treated by adding calcium hydroxide. Okay, when they treat water, normally they want to remove ions. So, when they add calcium hydroxide, something is precipitated out. So they're asking, which one of the following, okay, is the precipitate? So you see, when you added calcium hydroxide, that means you're increasing the concentration of calcium ion in the solution. So definitely the precipitate that is formed will be a calcium compound. Okay, it cannot be magnesium, you didn't add magnesium, right? So the answer cannot be C and D. So which one, okay, which one of A and B is precipitated out? So we have calcium chloride in A, we have calcium carbonate in B. Now you learn that calcium chloride is soluble in water, right? So cannot be the precipitate. Calcium carbonate is insoluble in water. That is the precipitate form. So answer is B.